And another thing we want to do is make sure that when we introduce the protein to the saute pan, we angle the pan away from us a little bit so it doesn't splatter up in us. So let's let these get going. Now, another important trick is not to move the fish right now. You want to let the natural sugars caramelize a little bit, and that creates your crust, which, you know, nice and golden brown, and then we'll be on our way.